Hello everybody. I thought I would show you one of my special knots for tying my hook length to my main line. It's normally on pole rigs. It's called, I don't always use loop to loop. Loop to loop's easy and it's simple, but I don't think you always get a correct, when you're looking for a perfect presentation, I think that double lot of loop to loop, I think just impairs it a little bit as it's falling through the water. So I use the knot I use is, I think it's called a three turn surgeon's knot. Surgeon's knot. So, well, if it's good for a surgeon, it's good for me, isn't it? I bet Keith Arthur knows really what it's called. He knows everything. He knows the name of every knot. So anyway, you take your main line. There, I don't know if you can just see that my main line there coming into shot. And then my hook length. So you lay the two pieces of line together. Lay them together like that. And then you form a loop. You see how you formed a loop? And then with your finger and thumb, this finger and thumb, usually I do it with my right hand, just give it a twist. Can you see? Let's have a look if I can trap it for you just so you can see it. So it's twisted. Let me get it. So it's twisted up there like that. So it's twisted. And then through that loop, if you just put your hook through the loop, there, just put it through, drop it through. And then the little tag of your main line, just push that through as well. You can use this knot for adding line onto your rigs as well, if you want a bit of extra line on there. So then I've pulled those through. Then I just get hold of it. If you look at it, see how it looks like a number eight? Let me have a look. See how it looks like a bit of a figure of eight? Anything figure of eight is always strong. Let me just pull that tight. And I'm gonna trim that off if I can. Hold it to the camera when I'm trimming it off. Just trim it off quite tight and then I'll show you exactly how it. And it's about 95%. Not strength. I've left it a little bit long so you can see it, but it doesn't matter. But you'll see that, you'll actually see what I mean by, this is not perfectly sharp. But you get up, it looks like a big knot there, doesn't it? But it is just a tiny knot. And it's about, I can't break it. It's about 95% knot strength. So that's it. It's a three turn surgeon's knot. And that's what you can use to attach, either to extend your main line, on a, say you're using a rig and the line's not long enough, you can use that, or you can use it for your hook lengths, which I do quite often. You get a lovely knot and you get a perfect, everything there, if you look at it, is dead straight. So you get a nice, perfect presentation through the water. Damn, that's something else I've taught you, isn't it?